So one of the simplest and yet still extremely useful functions of your iPhone is the alarm. So that's found in the clock app, and if you tap alarm at the bottom you see a list of your previously set alarms and you can turn them on and off very easily. One of the cool things that you can do is you can name them. So for instance, let's tap the edit button and then I'm going to tap the 6 a.m. alarm there, and it has a label. I tap that label there and I'm going to change it to regular morning. And hit done. You can see the label's now regular morning. I'm going to hit save. And now you can see underneath the time there, 6 a.m., it says regular morning. So this allows you to kind of organize your different alarms if you've got different ones. Say, for instance, that 12:50 a.m. one is the one I set whenever I need to get up to buy a new Apple product on launch day. So I might set that to Apple launch. And then I've got regular morning, and I may have, you know, weekend morning, that kind of thing. Now what's really useful for this is then being able to use Siri to call these alarms by name. So for instance, let's activate Siri and ask Siri to set our regular morning alarm. Hey Siri, set my regular morning alarm.
Your regular morning alarm is now on.
So the great thing is now I don't have to remember the exact time. So for instance, if I were to decide I was going to edit and change my regular morning alarm, get up a little bit later in the day to 6:15. And of course, if I were to ask Siri to set it as a regular morning alarm, it would set my 6:15 alarm. But if I were to not use labels and to use just times, then if I said, hey Siri, set my 6 a.m. alarm.
The alarm set for 6 a.m.
Now you can see that it actually created a new alarm and set it for 6 a.m. I completely forgot that I wanted to wake up a little bit later in the day from now on. Another advantage to naming alarms is, of course, you can do more than just set a time for an alarm. So for instance, I can set a sound, and I can even include songs on the sound. So if I want to have an alarm that maybe plays loud music rather than just a nice quiet alarm sound, I can do that and I can call them different things. And even though they'll both say 6:15 a.m., I'll know which one is named for loud music and which one is named for a nice quiet wake up tone. You can also decide whether or not snooze is on or off, so you can have different named alarms that have these different settings. Thank you.